Good morning, everyone. I'm glad you're here. Hope you're enjoying your cup of coffee. I'm still working on my first cup. Yesterday morning down there in Southern California near the Salton Sea, Westmorland, there was a magnitude 4.0 earthquake. Kind of a small earthquake. I think people are getting used to these earthquakes down there. 19 people reportedly felt this earthquake. This was not far from the 5.3 that they had, close to the same location on June 5th. There was also a 3.2 on June 13th. This is in a location, what they call the Brawley Seismic Zone, which connects the southern portion of the San Andreas Fault. It runs down to the Gulf of California, which is a source of spreading, which you all know is slowly moving. Look at all those earthquakes down there. Let me bring this out. All the way down here. And this earthquake was a strike slip earthquake. This area has had a lot of earthquakes, a lot of earthquake swarms. There we go. And it's not far from the Salton Sea. 2012, there was a swarm of over 300 earthquakes. And as you know, any earthquake has a 20% chance of being a foreshock for something much larger. In 1981, down here a little south, there was a magnitude 5.8. That was on April 26, and that too was a strike slip earthquake. Here on the Felt Reports, there was reports as far north as Los Angeles and Oxnard. Yep, and Long Beach. But mostly within that location, evidently out by the airport there. There was a report of feeling it. This too is an area of spreading where the fault zone spread apart, but this one was a strike slip earthquake. And this area too is a location for geothermal, pumping out the water, pumping it back in, and of course we know that causes earthquakes. And an area of volcanism. That's how they get the energy, the heat, to produce the electricity. So did you feel this earthquake? Did anything fall over on the shelves in the local stores or there in your homes? Did you notice any hairline cracks? Put all that information down below, please. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Yep, please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.